Dear Mr. Mayweather, who runs your Instagram? They need to get paid better. Do us a favor and stay off of social media. You should focus on learning to read, retirement, or maybe an encyclopedia. You call me out to fight, but you're half my height. You might beat my brother, but Jake Paul is a different type. Fuck your proposition. I don't do exhibitions. We can fight on my conditions. 50-50 commissions. Oh, and we haven't forgotten, you tried training Nate to beat me. I left him unconscious on the canvas. Let's hope you're not that easy. A quick NBA knockout. He's never boxing again. Speaking of NBA, who knocked up your daughter, my friend? After I KO Askren on Triller, April 17th, I would love to fight you, Floyd, and punch you in those fake veneer-ass teeth.
Hi guys, thank you so much for tuning in. It's your girl Cammy. So you guys, Jake Paul responds to Floyd Mayweather's call out with mocking poem. You guys, you've heard the poem, and Jake insists he will not fight Floyd Mayweather in an exhibition as he mocks the undefeated boxer Mayweather in a poem on social media after his call out. So you guys, meanwhile, you know, his brother Logan is set to take on Mayweather, although the bout has been postponed. So Mayweather has already laid out his plans for this year, which he involves taking on Jake in another exhibition fight with rapper 50 Cent also in the radar. But Jake has claimed he will not face the 50-year-old boxer in an exhibition. So the 24-year-old also got a little bit personal as he joked about Mayweather's height and his daughter. So you guys, yeah, that is it for now. Jake's response to Mayweather and say that he will not fight Floyd Mayweather in an exhibition and mocks Mayweather in a poem on social media.